put the first month or something. They've got some skin in the game on a good rent to own. And that's what's great. And that's what's great about it. You get some real money. You can put it in your pocket. If they buy the, if they exercise the option, you can apply that 10,000 to the deal. If they don't buy it within the 6 month, 1 year, 18 month period, it's the option is expired. It's over. You can start all over again. You can raise the price. You can raise the rent. You can do another $10,000 deal with a note. You have all this can, isn't it? You can do this with your own properties and you can do it with someone else's properties. This is how I built my business originally. Just renting other people's properties and negotiating the option. And then I'd sandwich lease them all
Hey
the time.
Claude,
Yes.